the opportunity to indulge in a bit of righteous indignation, or at least to the extent that you might be able to do in the past agenda. But be well said, look, immigration is a real issue now across the country. Immigration is not the basis to talk about people coming into this country. I think I'm not saying that we're presenting the point, but we are now in a position where they can't simply point the finger at you and say racist, racist, racist.
No, they can't. And also, as I think people are now saying, we ought to be able to and there are some people who live in a
situation where
get it, Munchkin. Thank you.